Hey guys, welcome to Total Body Fitness. My name's Kerry. I'm going to be your instructor for today. I hope you're all safe and well and staying at home. It's a pity the weather is so beautiful at the moment. We can't go out and enjoy it, but at least we're all healthy. We're just trying to keep you a bit fitter in these next coming weeks to keep your sanity at bay as well. This is going to be a very much body weight circuit. There is particular aspects of it that are weighted. You've got so many alternatives to weights in your house. If you don't want to use them, you don't have to. But if you want to, ideas will be things like a water bottle, you can use that. You've also got pins, we'll do that. There's only two exercises really we need weight for today. You don't have to use them for the rest of them. It's up to yourself. So we're going to get started. Just for a warm up, it'll be non-weighted. We're just going to do a bit of movement, a bit of flow, and that's just to accommodate for everybody, guys, so that if you want to use weight, you'll be using it further on tracks, okay? Feel free to enjoy. So guys, let's get started on our warm up. Okay, so we're gonna have a bit of movement going on. So we just wanna roll the shoulders back. Nice big roll. Roll it back. Roll. Roll. We're gonna do lifting up. So lift, lift, lift. So keep changing that leg over. You bring it as high as you feel comfortable. Lift, lift, lift. Left, 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 left. Let's get a few punches. Punch, punch, punch. Keep the knees soft. We're just trying to get the body warmed up. Soften the knees. Punch it. Let's get a little bit of a jog. Just press it up. Nice and light the toes, guys. We're going to keep it light. Let's do some circles. Knees a bit higher. Now we're going to go and do a squat. Up. Only about halfway. Up. Squat it. So try and get the spine straight, but the head comes down with you. Let's go on the floor. Just a gesture. So up, back, out, back, up, off the leg. So forward, back, side, back, forward. Right to your knees. So one, two, swap it over. One, two, let's get them a bit higher, guys. One, two, one. Let's go into squat. Down for three. Down. Two. Straight up. Drive the knees out. Down. Two. Let's go into double kick. One. Same leg. Kick. 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 Let's go back to the punches. Punch. Let's get that a bit harder, I guess. So we really want to start punching them through. Ready for our side squat? Let's go to this leg. Left, back, right leg forward. Back, right out. So out, back, forward, back. Okay, so let's get those circles up. So try and get those knees up. You'll warm up in your second track anyway, guys. Let's go to the fast one. Let's get those legs up. Knees up. Let's really get those arms pumping. Squat it down. Down. Two. Three. Drag it up. Good. Down. Two. Three. Drag it up. Ready for your circles? Go. Take them back. Take them forward. And back. And forward. Back. Back you go. Ready for you going side to side. Let's go this way. Go. Out. Forward this leg. Out. Forward this leg. Out. 5 yard run, big circle, let's skip. Nice high knees, so we're gonna get those knees right up. Back to your kick. So, one, two, three. So guys, we're now into squats. So with your squats, make sure your feet are wide. You don't wanna let the knee go over the toe. You wanna keep that back nice and straight. It's like you're sitting down in a seat. Try and get the chest and the neck go down at the same time so our backs are nice and straight. Okay, go to where you feel comfortable. It's not about who can do the deepest squat. Go to where your body feels naturally comfortable. Now guys, you can add the weight in now if you wish. You don't have to. I won't be doing it with all the weight unless there's a part that really needs weight. So at the moment, what we're going to do is just keep the body moving. It's hard enough. Believe you me, I do this check all the time for TBF. That's tight enough, even with no weight. You can still feel it. So go at your own ability. You need a break, please take one. I can't reiterate that enough. So let's get started. So make sure you stay comfortable where you're standing. Make sure you've lots of room. And like yourself, I'm going to be picking up. Whoosh. There we go. So we're down for three. Up for one. Put your hands in one. Down. Two. Three. Drive it up. Let that head drop with you. Down for two. Down. Two. Up, nice and controlled, don't rush them all the way up. Bring it up for two, good. Again, down. Keep that back nice and straight. And the single, halfway. Right, so squeeze up on the way up. Squeeze, down, squeeze. Down for two, down, three. Nice and controlled. Down. Make sure you breathe. This is where the fun begins. Take it halfway. Let's pulse it. So your pulse. 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 Yeah. Let the body pulse it. Burn. Come on. To the top. Down for three. Up for one. Down. Drive it up, okay. Remember what I said to you, you can bring it all the way in if you want. Or if you have a barbell or dumbbell. Down for two. Make sure all that foot is on the ground. Let the head drop down with you naturally. And the singles, let's really work it. Done. Squeeze. Down, squeeze. Down, squeeze up on the way up, guys. Down for two. Down, nice and controlled. Up. Now you don't have to go too deep, guys. Just go to your ability. Ready for this pulse? Let's take it down. Let's pulse it. Pulse. Pulse. So we find your knees are sore. Generally that means you're starting to put all the pressure through the front. So keep it evenly balanced. To the top. Down for three. Down. Two. Three. Drive it up. Good. Hope you're warming up. Down for two. Down. Nice and smooth, guys. Make sure you touch your both legs evenly. Up. Two. Good. Down. Two. Single. Down. Squeeze. Down. Squeeze. Down. Squeeze. Down. Let's take it halfway. Let's pulse it. Pulse. A load of neighbors just walked past my house. I have to tell you, I'm getting some licks. Nice and low. Give him a wee wave. Hiya! Come on, pulse. Pulse, take it down. And what we're going to go into now is, put the weight away, will be down, kick, down, That's it. So when you're ready, join in. Make sure you clear room. No dogs. No kids on the bike. Join. Kick. You can put your hands where they felt it. Join. Kick it. Join. Kick. Join. Kick.
Okay.
Squeeze that up. So each leg is now working individually. You don't want to go high, just kick it high. Yeah? Join. Kick. Join. Kick. Join. As you start going up, guys, get that bit up higher. Join. Kick. Let's kick it to the side. So, join. Kick. Join. Kick. Join. Kick. Join. Kick. Join. Good. Let's take it in that pose. Pause. Pause. We're nearly there. Come on. You know what I mean? Right now, these weight guys, you don't really need it. Hold. Hold it to the end. As we take a knee, come on, take them still. Don't let them shake. Don't let them shake. Lower if you can. Three. Two. Come on, bring it up. Good work.
Our tricep track. This is when you will need a weight. You'll also need a seat. You can use your sofa if you wish. If you've bad wrist strain, you can just stay in this overhead extension, okay? You can have the brakes, and we're having the brakes. If you can, grab a chair. You're only going to be doing very few dips, so with your chair, we are going to be sitting whichever angle you want. When you're doing your dips, guys, what we want to see is bum stays close. We drop the elbow, we drive it up. You want to make it harder, you take your feet further away. Okay, make sure you've got the room, drive it up. Just keep that in nice and tight. For your overhead extension, this is where you get your tins of beans and all the rest. Okay, arms are going to be tall, drive that down. Just watch the back of your neck, lean forward very slightly if you have to. Drive that up nice and tall. Yeah, depending on your shoulder flexibility, that's how your arms will go. So just do it at your own comfort. So we're going to get started. Let's go. So, we're going to start off these dips first. Elbows are in nice and close. Elbows bend back. We're going into singles first. Ready? Let's go. So join. Squeeze. Elbows back. Squeeze. Join. Now bend the knees if that's too hard. Yeah? Squeeze. Join. Squeeze. One more. Up you get. Grab your weight. So grab whatever feels comfortable. Use dumbbells. Use them. Yeah? Back for three, up for one, back, two, three, drive it up. And the single, keep those elbows in. It's not lovely, get that big stretch on the start over. Back for two. Back, nice control, guys. Watch the back of that neck. Keep it coming tight. Again, four more. Back. Ready, straight up. Back. Elbows in. One more. Set your weight down, right beside you, wherever you want. We're back these steps. We're going to do eight singles and three down for two, up for two. Ready? Let's go. Join. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Join for two, up for two. Join. Three. Up. Two more. One more. Bring it up. Grab that weight. Back for three. Up for one, back, two, three, drive it up. How are those arms feeling now? That's not lovely. Woo! Bottle of water, never felt so heavy. Single, let's go, back, squeeze it, good. Back for two. Back, elbows in, don't let them stretch. We'll start to get a bit of lift as we get tired. Two
Last one. Have that break. So, same again. Give that a good shake. So we're back to those 8 singles. 3 down for 3 up for 2, okay? Right, keep those elbows back. Don't let them come out. That's why I have a seat like this. It's sort of softer. Ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Keep that back in nice and tight. 4, 5, 6, 7. Down for 2. Let's go. Down. 2. 3 more. Go for it, see if you can find them 3 more. 1 more. Let's grab that up again. Back for 3. Let's go. Back. 2, 3. Drive it up. Good. Into singles. Back. Drive. Back. Drive. Back. Elbows in. Nearly there. 1 more. Let's finish it. And relax. Good work.
This is probably my favourite track, guys. It's Sledgehammers. So guys, I think if I didn't do this track, I would be a bit disappointed. I've done this track for years. The only reason being is I love it. I love the fact that it moves everything. You're working all of your body. Now, this is one you will need a bit of weight off. Now, you don't have to. Once again, you don't have to. If you don't feel comfortable with weight in your hand, please do not use it because you don't need to. It's just an option for you. This is my version of what I call sledgehammers and a bit of like my clean and press. So, what we'll do is weight-wise in the hand, hold it whenever right feet's comfortable. We'll be squatting on the third squat. We will press it, okay? Then we'll go to singles rows. Then we get the sledgehammers. So sledgehammers go above the head, take a good tight grip. Can you see them there? Yep. And we drive it through, we lift it up as if you're hitting with the sledgehammer. Yeah. Drive it through, hit it down, lift it up. This will work your lungs as well as everything else. So, see how you feel. You need a break at any point, please take one as usual. So we'll get started. Take a slow pulse, people. So grab whatever face comfort. We're going to 3 squats for the press. Ready? Let's go. So 1, 2. Press this one. Drive it. Catch it. Start again. End the single squat, single press. Down. Press. Down. Press. Down. Press. On the ears. Hold it at the top. This is our sledgehammers. Ready? Let's go. Down. Drive. So push through the hips. So we're going down. Drive. Don't overextend that back if you can. It's very hard not to. Because the thrust your hips forward. Drive. Lift. Drive. Lift. Drive. Lift. Drive. Drive. And as you can see, you can do this right way. Drive. Lift. Drive. Lift. Dip. Back to that squat. Ready? Let's go. 1, 3. Let's press it. 3. Press. Let's even cut. It'll be a few if you just did it now. 3. Press. Single. Let's go. Down. Press. Down. Press. Down. Press. Drive that arm here. Cut. Press. Let's hold it here. Ready? Let's have it. Bang. Lift. So hold on whatever way you feel comfortable holding. Use your palm, use your weight, whatever feels comfortable. Push. Lift. Push. Lift. Push. 8 more. Come on. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Three, 1 more, and then we're back to squats. Let's go into the squats. 1, 2, press this one. 3, press. Again. Let's even count. Aha! 3. And the singles, let's go. Done. Press. Done. Come on, drive it up. Arms to ears. Arms here. Let's take it to the top. Sledgehammers.
right, left, right, left. Come on, straight to the hips. Right. You can use the kettlebell first, two guys. Try, be at work, come on. Eight, lift, seven, six, five, four, three, two, last one, and set it down. Good work.
So guys, we're now into our sort of press ups, plank, rotational stuff. This is all body weight. You don't need weights for this at all. I'll give you alternatives to do that are harder, easier, etc. Some of the things, unfortunately, that's it. Have a break and we're doing them. So the first thing are press ups. Everyone's favorites. Everyone loves press ups. The easiest press up to do is a box press up, okay? So you always want, no matter what way your press up is, wrists in line with shoulder. The only thing that makes them harder is we start to take the knees away completely, yeah? Just think of it. It's a plank that you drop down and you lift up. That's pretty much what a press up is. Whether you're in that box, take the knees out nice and wide in the box, elbows go back to the hips, and we drive up. Same with your three quarters. Make sure that's nice and straight, elbows drop, chest and hips drop together, lift. The next exercise you'll be doing, I'm gonna show you from the front because it's a bit easier. You can do these on your knees, you can do them on your feet, it's your choice. Up on the toes if you want, you drop, you lift, shoulder, and wrist in line. We will change the dominant arm as we go along, so you are using a different arm, okay? The next exercise you're gonna do are climbers. So they're gonna be plank. Do them at your own speed. If you wanna go fast, you can go fast. Just keep that back nice and straight. Rotate planks. These are my favorites. Everything's my favorite, anything that hurts is my favorite. Rotate planks, hand comes to the middle. We rotate round, we bring it back, we rotate round. Yep. You can do these in a three-quarter pose. When you come up, you rotate, you come back, you rotate, okay? It's all about getting that core twisted. So, let's get this going. I'm gonna die to this as well, so don't worry, it's not just you guys. I've done this track, because it was a new track, about 40 times, so I have no triceps left. So it's been great crack. The dog and a three-year-old jumping on top of you. So we're gonna start these press-ups. Hands are underneath the shoulders. Down for two. Press it. Two, good, down, two, remember hit the knees down if you need, two, down, two, rest, yep, we're locked, down, this is where this plank to press comes in, so it's down, down, press, press, down, change your dominant arm, down, down, dropping your feet on your knees, one more, everybody on your feet, let's do these climbers, yep. You keep going with them. Rotational plank, let's go. Down, rotate. Down, rotate. Down, rotate. Make sure your mat doesn't move on you like this. Down, rotate. Down. Back to those presses. Down for two. Down, two. Raise it up. Good. So, down, two. Bring it up again. Two. Good. Down. Up, nice control. Remember, you've got those full ones, or you put your three quarters into that plank. Let's hold, hold. Keep your hands, shoulders all in line. Look at your hands and at your feet, guys. Squeeze that bum. Hold. You feel on your lower back, and if you're down here, you don't feel all the way up here. Hold it. How's that feel? Up you get in the hands. Let's go to that plank to press. Join, join. Press, press, down, down, hands arms, down, down, press, press, down, into those climbers, ready? So try to get that back up. Back as you can, go. Three, two, rotations, ready? Rotate, down. Rotate, down, rotate, down, rotate. Keep going, come on, rotate. One more set, come on. Rotate, down, rotate.
Nine, two, bring it up. Good work, guys. Give that a wee bit of a stretch out. Get a bit of a shake up.
So guys, we're actually into lunges now. So with your lunges, you've got to make sure that the feet start off train tracks first of all. Don't start like this. You start like this or like that. Okay, we're not doing that. Keep them wide. Take a big step back. I'm 5'3". I think I'm about 6'3", but I'm 5'3". I'm going to step it back. Drive. Yeah? We want to make sure that's a step back. Try and keep that nice and comfortable. If you don't feel comfortable, just step back. You don't have to lunge it back. So what we're going to be doing is take it back, pulse for two, kick for two. Yeah? Then we change over. So we're going to change sides. So it's going to go down, two, kick, kick, change. You want to make it harder when you do your kick, kick. You do a big jump. Two, kick, kick, big jump. Yep. Comes down to your ability, guys. So let's get started. You're taking my poor wee leg. But this is what they're here for. So we're going to go left foot back first. Double pulse. Double kick, ready? Take it back, pulse it, kick, let's go. Down, two, kick, kick, change it over. Two, if you don't like doing the kicks, you just go down, two, three, change it over. Back, two, three, change it over, let's go. Go down, two, kick, kick there again. Down, two, kick, push off that back foot. Down, two, kick, kick, come on, there's a bit of aggression in there. Kick, kick again, down, two, kick, kick again, down, two, kick. Nearly there, one more. We're going to do a nice squat, pulse. Let's go, pulse, pulse. How are your legs feeling? Burn, burn, burn. Pulse, 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 pulse. Isn't that lovely? Woohoo! Stay with it, come on. Right to the end. Up you get, left foot back. Double pulse, let's go. Again, join. Two, kick, kick again, join. Time-wise, guys, just see what you feel comfortable. I think I'm a warrior. I'm ready to punch people. Down. Some people do this. That's fine. Find where your balance is. Down. Three. Kick. Remember, you step back if you want. Hold it here. Ready? Let's go again. Let's go. Back. Three. Kick. Again. Down. Three. Big kick. Come on. Let's see you kick them higher. Kick, one more. You know what's coming up? End that squat hold. Hold. Lower. Hold it. Hold. Hold it. Bring it up. Left foot back. Double pulse. Let's go. Done. Three. Kick. Again. Done. Three. Kick. Remember, you can do your one, two, three. Change it over. Especially if you go away. This is all weighted, guys. You shouldn't have any weight in your hands. Woohoo! All the way. Three now. Down. Three. Kick. Three. Kick. Good. You want to jump now? We're going to get started. Kick. What are you doing? Stay there. Last one. Awesome work. Brilliant. Good. So guys, believe it or not, I've already just done this track about 2 minutes ago. My camera fell down, unfortunately, so I'm going to have to begin. So I'm going to be bingo with you guys, it'll be fine. This is our abs track, just for the need of more abs. I've been doing this track all weekend. You can use weight for this, guys. You can't, it's up to yourself. You don't have to. You can use a dumbbell, a kettlebell, weight, tin beans. Actually, they're actually tomatoes, but you know what I mean. Use what feels comfortable. Do it to your own ability, guys. It's very important, especially with abs, that you do this to your ability. If it's too hard, please ease back. Have a break. It's the same as the rest of the class. If anything's too hard, ease it back. Drop the weight. Take a break. Do whatever feels comfortable for you. What we're going to do is a few exercises, and I'll try and give you alternatives as we go along. So the first one we're going to do, grab your beans, tomatoes, wherever feels comfortable. You can grab a bottle, something heavier, and we're just driving up, rotating. The harder way to do this is, feet are up, up, rotate, make sure those knees are away, up, rotate. The easier way to do it is no weight in hands, and you only come up a bit, rotate, down, back, okay? So that's your alternatives. Then we get into just a single sit up and press. Again, that's the hardest. That's a bit intermediate where you're just straight ahead. And the easiest one is just a crunch. Yeah? Just make sure we're pushing the ribs down the hips no matter what we're doing. And then we're into Russian twists. Now, it's very important in Russian twists you do these right. What we don't want to see is curled back. We're rotating like this. What we want to be is nice and tall. And we're rotating the hands, watching them as we rotate. Okay? So watch them as we rotate. Again, if your feet are up, you're watching them as you rotate, yeah? And then flutter kicks. Probably the most horrible exercise in the world. Well, it's not probably one of them, it's it is nice. I don't mind it. Easiest way to do them is feet are high, toes are pointed. You can't do these singly, guys, that you just do these small ones like that. That's probably the easiest way to do them. To make them harder, the lower we go. Toes are pointed like a ballerina. We want to keep that engagement in those lower abs. You can either lift the head up. Don't tuck it in so you can't breathe. Just make it sure that your back is nice and flat in, or the hands go below. And we're just fluttering. Flutters, okay? Let's get started for the 50th time for me today. I tried to do this earlier as well, believe it or not. I think it's a sign someone's telling me to do abs. My dog jumped all over my head earlier on, so she's outside. Because I can't cope. Right, so remember, you've got to keep that back in nice and tight and floor. Ribs over here. So let's lie it down nice and flat. Make sure you've got a comfortable surface to lie on, guys, whether it's a rug, carpet, make sure it's comfortable because your back is going to be digging into this. Okay? So just do what you can, remember. So we're going to go up and twist. Ready? Let's go. So, up. Twist. I'm going to do intermediate level, guys, for everybody. I will play through them as we do. So remember, that can be easy. So up. Twist. Up. Harder. Let's go. So up. Twist. Up, back. So in singles, ready? Let's go hardest. This is hardest. Feet are still up if you wish. Don't throw yourself on the floor. Medium. Okay. Easy. Let's pick it up. Let's twist. 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 Watch your hands. Twist. 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 Twist, Dave, watch your hands. Chest is up, tall guys. Take it back down, sit up and turn. So up, turn, up, and back. Up, turn, middle, back. So harder, up, turn, up, back. Up, ready for these flutter kicks? Let's take it down, so slow. Remember, easiest, so it's just go. If not, we're right down. Whenever you feel comfortable, all the pins away. Nearly there. 3, 2, 1, red cover. Get into each squeeze. I'm going to have to turn the soup. Cream of mushroom soup. Awesome. Remember, guys, we're getting harder. Lift the feet up. Just make sure you control. Same thing again. Let's go through it again. Ready? So up. Twist. Feet out of the soup later. Up, twist, up, back, up, twist, up, back. You should use the stick from the start, it's awesome. Thanks, tomatoes are heavy. Up, twist, up, back, up, in the single sit and press. Up, remember, you make this harder, guys. Feet come up, 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 yeah, up, down, up. Down, good. Up. Bring it up. Let's twist it. Let's go. So twist, 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 twist. Watch that going line. Look into your hands. Twist. Set it down. Let's get into the flutter. The finish. Let's flutter. So remember, easy. Hard. Nearly there. 5, 4, 3, 2,
Recover. Give that a bit of a hug. Up and down now, then your stretch is on, yeah? Knees up. Side to side. Good work, guys. You worked very hard there, well done. Just take your seat down. And we're going to rotate that round. Want it to be flat, we're just going to grab that left leg in nice and tight. Just going to lift that right up the foot. You want to get right in here. Just all your squats and stuff for. I'm going to turn that down very slightly. Just keep holding that. Great work today, guys. That was good. I enjoyed that. Thank you for letting me take you as well. It's good to get back into what you love and what you enjoy. So it was good, good fun. I enjoyed it. I miss it very, very much. I'm sure you guys miss being there. But it's nice to have this contact and for you guys to allow us to do this for you as well. We enjoy doing it. That's why we do our job, because we love it. So thank you for doing it with us. Let's swap that over. The team I work with are really into fitness and we enjoy our job because we enjoy it. And that's the main reason we do it. And I hope you enjoy it too when we take you and we do the classes with you, because that's what we get our pleasure from, is seeing you guys working hard. And I'm sure you worked hard there and you've been working hard all week with the rest of the guys. So well done. It's been a hard week for you. So let's release that three. Let's get the 2 feet together. Now it comes down to flexibility of your hips, of how far back your feet will come back. And all we're doing, guys, is tilting from the hips. We're hinging. Hinge from your hips. And just eventually drop the head down. You need to be nice and relaxed at this point, guys. Let that stretch the inside of your thigh. And bring it up nice and slowly. So we're going to go into a nice lunge position. Okay, so we're going to lunge at three. And grab that arm straight across the chest. Try not to have a joint. So above or below the joint. You can lunge it. Again, I would advise you to do this probably on a mat of some sort. Just to make sure that you're comfortable. Okay. Take it a bit deeper, but swap your arms over again. Do not grab a joint, just grab a cross. And you're going to stretch all down the front of the back leg. And right in that sort of groin area where you're stretching the hip flexors out. Let's bring that back. Let's swap the legs over. Same on the other side. That foot should be nice and flat at the back. This time hands on the base of the back. And we're just going to open up that chest. Squeeze it. You should feel that stretch again. Sometimes you're feeling one leg, one the other, guys, just because you're tighter. Take it a bit deeper, but this time we're going to pull the arms through and really take that down. And just lunge that a bit deeper. Bring it back, we're going to go into both knees. We're going to drive the toes up the ceiling, and we're just going to have the head down position, okay? So we're going to push the head down towards the floor, looking at the toes. And just start to walk the hands back towards the toes. And just hang it down here, guys. Just let that hang down. Stretch out the back of the leg. Try to keep the legs as straight as you possibly can. Just about locking. And remember, we're still lifting from these hips. You can start to let that go a bit deeper if you wish. Bring that up nice and slowly. So we're just going to grab onto that left foot, left hand, and grab onto your belly button for center, or grab onto something that you can hold on to. Keep that standing slightly soft, and push the hip forward. That's really where you're going to get that stretch, is that push through the hip. Okay? And you really want to push that through. And release. Let's go on the side. Push it through. Same thing again. Really pop that through the hip. And release that through. So we're going to go left foot behind right. Okay. We're going to push that back and we're just going to lean that over. So you really want to go that left arm back. Just push it from the front and tip. And you're going to stretch all down your hip as well as the back of your arm. Try not to fall over. Bring it up. Let's go the other way. Right foot behind left. Let's push that back and tip. And bring it up. So we're just going to go. Elbows should stay soft, okay? Soft knees. And we're just pushing forward. Don't let the arm strength out. Just push through your shoulder blades and drop the head down. Big deep breath in. Let's lift that up nice and tall. And we're just singing. See, okay, we're just going to stretch that side out a wee bit more. Bring it to the center. And we'll do another side. We've got a lot of rotational stuff, remember. Bring it up. Let's give that a bit of a roll back. Start to give the legs a bit of a shake out. Great work, guys. Done. Thanks very much for joining us. Hopefully we'll see you again next Sunday. We'll take you through another wee routine. But great work. Well done.